Everybody thinks dinosaurs are extinct, but some of them survived and they're not even on the brink. They're just called by different words now. That's right, we call them birds now. From the owl to the stork, to the fowl, to the hawk, to the wren, to the quail, to the hen, to the rail, to a bird of a somewhat more majestic scale. Everybody's heard about the bird with a talon so sharp and a beak so curved. Ooh, it's the eagle. It's the bird of prey with no equal. Everybody knows all about the bald. Knowledge of the crown is reasonably sound. Everybody's partial to the marshal. Everybody is besotted with the greatest body. Knowledge of the crested is well attested. We all know exactly where the witch tail is nested. But nobody in the whole world knows a single damn thing about the eagle called Verreaux. I'm putting ignorance to rest one species at a time. About Verreaux's eagle. Verreaux's eagle is entirely black. Oh, except for two strips of white along the sides of its back. Oh, and the odd white feather, and a beak that is yellow, oh yes. And Verreaux's, they like eating rock hyrax. And like every other eagle, they don't go quack. Now everybody's heard about skills are finally revered throughout the world. Ooh, Verreaux's eagle, it can catch rock.